It was a time of great adventure and danger. Shunned by his kin, an illager wanders the land, seeking a new home. But all he found was hatred. Driven by rage against those who wronged him, he wandered blind to whatever end. Until at long last, the illager found something that would change him forever. The Orb of Dominance. Corrupted by evil, driven by vengeance, the Arch-Illager made all bow before him. And if they did not bow, they would fall. The Illagers raided the land. Who would have the valor, the purity of heart, to stand against the Arch-Illager's reign of terror? Well, not that one. But maybe you. The village is burning. No doubt this is the work of the evil Arch-Illager and his minions. They sweep across the land like a ravenous scourge, subjugating or destroying all in their path. This is a time for heroes like yourself. Make haste. The villagers have need of you. too late to rescue the villagers, but don't fret. They're still out there somewhere waiting for a hero to find them. By the Arch-Illager's decree, all free folk are now enemies of the Illager Empire. Somewhere in these woods, a caravan is transporting villager prisoners to labor in far-off lands. Find the caravan and stop the Illagers, or there's no telling what dreadful doom will befall our villager friends.
Thank you.
These villagers are free from the clasp of the illagers. All thanks to you. unsettling rumblings in the mountains of the overworld. Whispered rumors say the Illagers are building something dreadful far beneath these ancient mines. Something of soot, metal, and flame. Only a hero such as yourself could brave the cavernous underground and uncover the truth.
Thank you.
the rumors are true. The Illagers are building a dreadful forge under the mountain. The Arch-Illager seeks to summon armies of the undead using a power that rests deep within an ancient and forgotten desert temple. Finding the temple, however, is an adventure in its own right, for the entrance lies hidden somewhere in this canyon, a sprawling maze of malevolent mobs and lost secrets.
Oh,
Knows what truths and treasures await you inside. The Illager raids have roasted this once lush land to ruin. Only one village remains unspoiled in this corner of the world. Make haste, hero. You must warn the villagers there of the battle to come. You are their only hope.
Thank you.
Villagers of the pumpkin pastures go on to fight another day.
Thank you.
coven of wicked witches live at the heart of the sinister swamp. They conjure up all manner of brews to empower the Arch-Illager and his ever-growing army. If you don't find and defeat those witches, the Illagers will be unstoppable. But tread carefully. The swamp is home to many horrors.
Thank you.
No more, and it'll be a long time before the witches recover from this blow. Well done. Forge, where the arch-illager built monstrous machines that devastate the villages of the overworld. You must be stopped. Strike with everything you've got and raise this forge to ruins. forge is destroyed. The war machines of the Illagers have been smashed. Deep within these halls awaits a powerful necromancer, the forgotten ruler of a nameless kingdom. The necromancer wields an enchanted staff that holds the power to summon the undead. We must destroy it before the arch-illager can claim it in his tiny evil hands. That would surely be the doom of us all.
Thank you.
Destroyed. Once again, the Arch-Illager is thwarted.
Thank you.
Crawling with soldiers and sorcerers, so keep your blade at the ready and your wits about you. Find the Grand Throne and confront the Arch-Illager.
Thank you. Yeah.
escape to the ramparts. Press on, hero. You mustn't let him get away. The arch-illager fled to the ramparts of Highblock Castle, but he can't have gotten far. Make haste and fight your way through to the highest tower. The arch-illager and his reign of terror ends tonight. Thank you. The Arch-Illager, the enemy of the villagers, was defeated. Great heroes saved the day and vanquished evil. Until it wasn't.